So shoulder dislocation is typically diagnosed on clinical examination, looking at the patient's shoulder. It usually looks out of joint. And we also perform x-rays and scans, and that confirms not only whether it's out of joint, but also the associated injuries such as ligament tears or fractures.